GMERS, that is the Gujarat Medical Education Research Society, under the aegis of which medical colleges are run in Gujarat, has announced a fee hike. And this is a horrendous fee hike in various categories for medical education in Gujarat. You are watching Vibes of India, and today Nandini Oza and I take this issue forward because we at Vibes of India strongly believe that a 66% fee hike for students procuring admission in medical colleges with their merit, with absolute brilliant minds wanting and aspiring to practice medicine, are at a loss with this massive fee hike. The Gujarat government has not set up any new government medical college since 1995 in the state. Of course, there are several private universities and colleges that have mushroomed. And we continue this debate of why the fee hike for meritorious student. Here we would want to clarify that there has been an 88% fee hike for students falling under management quota. That primarily targets rich students who want to pursue medicine after paying equally huge fees, you know. And this fee amount has been hiked by 88%, and the fee amount for non-resident Indian students, that hike is about $3,000, which actually is not a big hike. But for students who obtain medicine just with their meritorious marks and who work hard throughout the year, who are not rich enough, they are protesting this fee hike. And Nandini and I will discuss this further.
Yes, Deepal, as you rightly said, the ones who are getting into medicine with merit, you know, they should be spared. The fee hike should not be levied in that category. And at the most, you know, the fee hike should be proportionate with the inflation or a bit more than that. But 66% is too much.
And yes, you know, so every year, even if it is a poor farmer's child or rural person's child belonging to any caste, creed or class, that is the poor class, of course, and the lower class, a child of poor Dalit parents, poor minorities, they will not be able to shell out nearly rupees 6 lakhs, right, as the new fee structure every year. Interestingly, in Rajasthan, you can complete your entire MBBS course in what is Gujarat government's one-year fee structure that has been recently announced on June 28th. It has already been over 10 days, but the Gujarat government does not seem to be in a mood to roll back this hike.
Yes, and the political parties, the opposition parties have been protesting, but it remains to be seen what happens. But going by the mood in the Congress and the Aam Aadmi Party taking up people's issue, hitting the ground, the protests are likely to intensify if the government doesn't roll back the fee hike. And Deepal, as you rightly said, that when we compare the fee structure with Gujarat, that of Rajasthan, in Rajasthan the fee is 63,800 for 1 year, and here it is 5.5 lakh, increased to 5.5 lakh. Similarly, when we talk of MP, that is again a BJP ruled state
like Rajasthan.
Yes, and it is 1,01,000 rupees. In Maharashtra, the fee structure varies from 89,000 to 1.30 lakh and above. And here, interestingly, in Gujarat, there are 6 government medical colleges, and the fee per year is 25,000 only.
So this intensified fee hike, that is 5.5 lakh rupees a year, which is more than Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, is much more than what students would pay at 6 medical colleges. The whole idea of starting the GMERS was to ensure that Gujarati students do not have to go up to China, up to Maharashtra, yeah, Karnataka to pursue their medical studies, and by paying a minimal fee hike, they can obtain admissions in their state itself. But now, it seems that the medical college fees in China or Ukraine, of course, the students are avoiding Ukraine, but even Russia offers medical education at a cheaper rate than what Gujarat government is offering, and there is a demand to roll back the hike, the fee hike, which is 66% for the meritorious students. Thank you for watching Vibes of India, and if you agree with us that meritorious students who aspire to be doctors should not face this intensive fee hike, please let us know and let us carry forward this campaign for the interest of the poor people of Gujarat. Please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel and keep watching Vibes of India. Thank you very much.
Thank you.